Alright, it's only me. I've come on. Shut up, you! I've come on going to continue Motörhead week. Go back to 1977 again. And did his first track after the Motörhead debut album, Motörhead, the opening track offside to a song called White Line Fever. Which, when I first heard that song, which would have been on the What's Wordsworth album, when I was about 11, I thought it was about driving. Ken, I thought it was like, these guys have been driving, Ken, the white lines up the middle of the road, they've been driving them mental. Wasn't it later on that kind of really funny about White Line Fever was about? But it's like, see, that I was thinking that's one of the good things about, like, early Motörhead stuff, before they started writing the bands like Iron Fist and everything, kind of, when you're talking about the 1977 Motörhead, that kind the songs Lemmy did with Mick Farren writing the lyrics, really get earthy, kind of keep us on the roads, Lost Johnny, White Line Fever, kind of, songs that were really earthy and kind of like, really writing about things like drugs and stuff, whereas later on it would get into just kind of the usual kind of heavy metal fantasy. But White Line Fever, quite a nice wee number, a wee short number, kind of, it's about 2.5 minutes long. Bookended by this riff that goes out of Kenson D with a. And then goes into E for the. Chorus is B to C. Back into that riff. So again, it's a nice wee easy number, quite effective. Would come and go in the early Motörhead set, but I still quite like White Line Fever, even though I thought it was about driving about in a bus. So anyhow, let's get tore into it. This is White Line Fever.
We'll be right back.
White Line Fever, with the kind of sudden ending there without the big finish, but that's because on the album, the end of that song's the first chord, Keep Us On The Road, which I've already done again. I've done that, I've done The Watcher. I think I've only got Train Kept A Rolling left the day after that album, which will be getting done at some point this week. So anyhow, it's 1977, or this week, on for Motörhead week, just for fun. Again, it's was just for fun, who cares? But anyway, I better go, because I had to come on a wee bit earlier the day, because I need to go into work a wee bit earlier, because I'm having some kind of meeting or something. But have a nice day, and keep listening to Motörhead.